They won the cup. So now they get to make the rules. But while New Zealand is famous for its innovative thinking, the next America's Cup boat is radical. A 75-foot monohull with no keel, but with two giant canting T-foils instead. The faster the boat goes, the more support the T-foil provides. As the boat moves through the water, the T-foil on the downwind side generates lift and prevents the boat from capsizing. The weight of the opposite foil on the windward side helps to pull the boat upright too. And should the worst happen, in flight and at speed, the new AC-75s are expected to be faster than the previous AC-50 catamarans. They're expected to remain on their foils through tacks and jibes, and be nimble through manoeuvres. In contrast to the cats, they'll fly large downwind sails. And the early expectations are that downwind, they will fly in as little as 7 knots of wind. The message is clear. The next America's Cup will be in a beast of a boat.